Alrighty guys, welcome back to more Slay the Spire, and welcome back to another daily. Today we're playing as a Silent with Draft, draft a custom starting deck of cards. Red cards now appear rewards in shops, and binary card rewards contain only two cards. Some mediocre scores, quite high for a Silent, I would say, but we'll see what we can do. Anything over 1,000 would be nice. I'll go dodge and roll. I'll take a slice. Backstab's good. Backflip. Thunderclap's good. We'll take a body slam. Noxious as well. Okay. So that's what we've gone with. Let's see how well we do. Got one, two, three. We go that way. Guess that's going to be the highest. Bum, 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 bum. Start here. Suppose. That's 14, that's 16. Let's go that way. So we're safe. Any attack? Oh, well, not any attack. But any attack will do. Yeah. Take a poison stab. I don't think feel no pain is necessary right now. Probably gonna be wrong about that though, no doubt. Dries fine. I'll take Hangover, just gonna flood the deck eventually. I don't think that's what we want right now. Just shy of a kill. Four damage is very easy to do. There we are. Do we need any of them? Two, three, four. Seriously. Okay, let's bring this. I think you take this. And pretty much destined to see damage this turn by exit. Only four though. Which although annoying, it's not too bad. Okay, something like Corp Explosion would be nice in this. Or we could go for like a Juggernaut after image build, something like that. This is where Feel No Pain would have been good, by the way. Just against these dazes. I think your T set's pretty good. I will take a spot weakness. Hmm. Guess that's pretty much the best we can do. Two 25s. It's not great, is it? Okay, we'll probably divert a little and go and hit this campsite that is over here. Just need to add a few more attacks where possible. I don't think that's the right attack. Okay, we'll rest. Just because I got two elites in a row up here. And we do have the ghost in a jar, but still. Let's just play the cards you've got. We can afford to play that once. Taking a little bit of damage, that's fine. I'm not gonna find anything that can kill him. Taking 11. We just got bad draw. So I don't think that's what we need. Too much damage. We're going up against a slime as well. Isn't going to help. Okay, bad to go for the armor. Yeah, I think maybe we took a few too many skills, but we can just level it out with some good attacks. Pretty much better off. Another thunderclapping, I guess. Are helpful. Okay. We're getting strength. Hit you. Noxious Fume's not gonna take enough times to be good this turn. We'll take on Mori as well, take the dagger throw. Except we need more attacks.
Okay,
Okay, now a question is, do we rest? I think we probably should. I'm not going to. It's a great body slam. I've been playing it quite a few times for one energy and it's not really cost effective, is it? Shame we can't cast spot weakness out there. I don't think ships would do that much damage actually. Some poison taken on you. Split in 221s. Okay, hopefully we should be able to one hit these guys. Turn to pop that. He said next turn. Let's just lay into this guy with everything we have. There's not a lot by the looks of it. Sweat for 2 7s. That'll deal with them. Make sure we didn't rest. This tools of trade. Black Star, I guess. None of them were great. Okay, a shot wouldn't be a bad idea. At some point. Where's the first three? We've got 1. 2. The most you can hit is 2. Shop as well. Would have liked some extra energy. Definitely, but this wasn't really an option, was it? Probably just take no damage there. We did have rage out, so probably didn't need that. Draw a discard. Get rid of the doubt. I mean, I'd rather not take another 12, but. Okay, didn't go great. Damage to you with that one. Couldn't go. Could have used the steroid potion, which for some reason I didn't think about. You know, body slam. I think we just need to heal, unfortunately. I like a lot of this. I think, yep. 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 What's the play? Spend like 600 gold. I'd love to have seen some sort of extra energy, but the twisted funnel is going to be great. Wear open is fine most turns as well. Four. One damage. Another deflect. First of all, this four. I think you do pop this. Hate to take damage, but didn't see a way not to. Well, you would have loved to have seen a body slam pop up. Zero energy, but anyway. This isn't great. Fucked most of it though, to be fair. What are you? Frishka, strawberry, we'll take the dash. Upgrade armaments. We can upgrade our deck a little quicker. I'll take a special relic. Stinging ball, incense burner. Pretty good. Bird's dead to poison. Mercury Alves actually. So I don't have to worry about him. Probably just do. Oosh. Now we need to do 5 damage to you. Well, no damage to you technically. There we go. Fine by me. Take a sword boomerang. Next leap. Right, this is probably the worst of all of them. Love to be able to do is perfect, but I'm not entirely sure. Can though. Only one guy left. Intangible this turn. Okay. and your unhappy flower. Don't need either of them, you singing bowl. This will take a curse. Okay, we've got a bag of marbles, which is very nice. With mutagenic strength as well. He's half dead. He's fully dead. Potion's fine. Take another dagger throw. Body slam. Hey, Joe. How are we doing? Okay, 70 damage is not terrible. Damage, that's going to be very hard to meet, unfortunately. Assuming you accept that you won't meet it. Me to hope we can get a an energy relic from this. That's what we're missing out on. I don't think you can afford to spot the others either. Although, no, you can. Damage. Six, it's close. Getting closer and closer. I think Juggernaut's going to work better. And take Curse Key. Okay, we've got one on its own. Number one. We've got one on its own, and we've got two if we go right. So, hit that second shot. But having some energy makes things so much freaking easier. You know what? Yeah, give me that. They're all fine. Of course, Ninja Scroll as well. Very nice. Ooh, 8 pennies short. I'm getting shuriken. Sure. Shuriken would have made this so much better. I don't know why I did that one. The Juggernaut killed him. Just hit max HP on that. Get blind puss. Gonna be good here if we can draw it. Weave some AoE clearing. Be good here. Bad on you. Spot weakness. That's 1, 2. You're down. What a combo that was. More bank, good for your turn. Big intimidate, sure. There's a weight shop at the end of this as well. We did get normality, which is. Play it safe. Okay, there's a normality in this deck somewhere. Face on here on us. Have the same again. Fail the fire opener. Damage left to do. Get rid of it. Twenty damage left to do. Definitely get rid of you. There we go. Good candles, nice. Means we can actually play the normality when it comes about. give them. Yeah, we're going to have a little bit of money for this next shop as well, which I wasn't expecting, to be honest. Let me kill you. There we go. Okay, I think that's fine. Let's pick anything, doesn't really matter at this point. Apparently, we drew into zero block. Need a little more. I'm not gonna get any more. Disappointing, taking damage on the first turn. Already taking damage, don't mind taking a little bit more. Set here. Play. Pretty weak turn for how much energy we have left. And you're dead. Excellent. 1046, not bad. We said we wanted to be over 1,000, so I'll take it. Only one perfect. Yeah, that sticks us. And match with a couple of people. 130th, I'll take it. Can't complain about it, can you? There you go, guys. If you like this episode, do hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe for all relevant things in all relevant places. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care, folks.